I tried making the cheesiest pizza from a Goofy movie, but I was not expecting for it to turn up like this. Started off with a ton of cheese, and we're not about to stay up all night making this dough, so Pillsbury, save my ass on this one. Adding even more of that cheese, and don't come for me if y'all are talking about having heart attacks or whatever. Adding even more cheese. Okay, but honestly, this might just be worth a heart attack. But can you really deny the results? And this tasted delicious.